Next step, sorry, there's one more step. Next step is to put the stabilizer arm on. Place the pin in one side, rotate it, place the pin in the second side. And you're done and ready to go boating now.